They shared adventures, exploring every corner of the park and resting together under the cool shade of the palm trees. They showed everyone how wonderful friendship could be, always there to share a laugh or a quiet moment. But soon, he realized he was lost. The park seemed bigger than he remembered, and he couldn't find his way back. She searched all over the park, calling out for her friend. Finally, near the small pond surrounded by tall reeds, she found Charlie. Seeing Frida, Charlie's fear melted away.